Hit an A for us. Oh, yeah, lovely. Another one? Chris Isaak is with us, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and welcome to Good Morning Australia. It's good to have you with us.
You're sucking me in there pretty good. I got hit me an A. Yeah, that's an A.
Yeah. Do you want an A from John or anything?
Yeah,
or?
John, give me an A.
Give us an A. A?
Oh, there right. You go. Okay, count on you.
Yeah, that's pretty close to it.
It's pretty good.
The embarrassing thing is we're not going to ask Chris to do a number. But not no, we certainly
yes,
are.
Always ready, no matter what.
Where's the old boy? Where's Kenny?
Did you call him the old boy or the odd boy?
The old boy.
Come in, odd boy.
Come in, Kenny, and say hello. No show without punch. Good to see you, mate. Sit down, make yourself comfortable. It's great to have you back in Australia. I tell you what, thank God we were nice to you last time. You've become an even bigger star, your own talk show and brand new album.
We have a TV show now. We do a TV show we shoot it in Vancouver called Chris Isaak Show.
Yeah, seen here in Australia.
Yeah.
9 o'clock on Mondays on Foxtel. You just flew in last night, didn't you? You got a bit of jet lag?
Totally jet lag. But 3 o'clock in the morning last night, boy, I was wide awake.
Yeah.
I was ready to go.
You'll be right there. We'll get you through. You okay, Kenny?
Yes. We're ready to go at 3:30 this morning.
Lovely. There's an echo around here. Okay, and apart from Chris and Kenny this morning, lots of other wonderful people for you to meet. Red West is going to be here. Close personal friend of Elvis and also actor himself. Tony O'Topman, one of our most... the new album first, because it is a beauty. And I know a lot of people whose opinions I value and trust say it is one of the best you've ever done. And most of the stuff was written in Hawaii, is that right?
Well, it sounds better to say it was written in Hawaii. I wrote it in hotel rooms and on planes and backstage and all over.
Does writing come easy to you?
Yeah, it's easy. You know, I'll take like an old Beatles record and then I'll just change a few words around and stuff.
And see what happens. A man did that with My Sweet Lord.
Oh, really?
Well, in reverse,
work
actually.
Out for him.
Yeah.
Well.
I think he got life in prison. But does it come easily? Is it one of those things?